breaking news on News Corp. The media conglomerate is shutting down its News of the World UK tabloid.
At this hour, you know, we really don't know just how far-reaching the scandal that rocked Rupert Murdoch's media empire will be.